morning to all. Now, welcome to YouTube channel KGVVSS. I am A. Mamata, KGVV Paramasamudram, Kuppam Mathematics teacher. 8th class, 2nd chapter, tell the before some examples. Listen carefully. I have one test. Each question 2 marks. Raju got 4 questions, right? 2 marks. 4 2s are 8 marks. Raghu, right questions. 5. 5 2s are 10 marks. Radha, 7 questions, right? 7 2s are 14 marks. Raju got 8 marks. Raghu got 10 marks. Radha got 14 marks. So each question carries 2 marks. Each question carries 2 marks. So here Lata got 20 marks, but how many questions are not? So 20 marks, Lata got a marks, 20 marks. Number of questions right is not. Here 2, 2, 2. Same. Marks are same. But here Raju 4 questions right. Raghu 5 questions right. Radha is 7 questions right. But Lata, how many questions right is not given. So 2 into, this is same, x. This one is variable. X into 2 is equal to 20. 2x is equal to 20. This is an equation. This is an equation. 2x is equal to 20. X is equal to 20. 2 is multiplying. That side going to dividing by 2. Here discuss some about equation. About equation is here about equation. An algebraic equation equally algebraic expressions involving variables or consonants. Variables and consonants. 2 is consonant. 2 is consonant. X is variable. Here, this algebraic expressions are equally to various constant and variables. Okay, it has a equality sign. It has a equality sign. Is a equality sign. The operation of the, this one is left side of the property, equality. This one is right side of the property. This expression is right side of the equality sign is called a RHS. Left side is equality called a LHS. Left hand side. RHS means right hand side. In an equation of values, LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. RHS. This here equation. Equation 2x minus 7 that is equal to 25. LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. In an equation, the values of LHS and RHS are equal. This happens to be true only for certain value of the variable. This value is called the solution of the equation. This equation 2x is equal to 20 is called an equation.
One time about equation, right now, children's, an algebraic equation is equality of algebraic expressions involving variables and consonants. It has an equality sign. Equality sign. The expression on the left side of the equality sign is called the LHS of the equation. The expression on the right side of the equality sign is called RHS of the equation. In an equation, the values of LHS and RHS, LHS and RHS are equal. Here LHS are equal to RHS. This happens to be true only for certain value of the variable. This value is called the solution of the equation. Understand children's equation? This one, 2x is LHS, 20 is RHS. LHS means left hand side. RHS means right hand side. Next, equation is equality some properties. This plus is equal, that becomes a transpose becomes a quantity is minus, plus is transposed to another side is plus, minus is goes transpose to another side is plus, into is goes to becomes a transpose the another side is divided by is another side a multiplication. Addition is going to subtraction another side. Subtraction is transpose becomes a plus quantity, into becomes transpose a, divided by quantity, divided by is become transpose a into quantity. Here also 2 into x. This x is equal to 20. 2 is multiplication. It becomes transpose a other side, RHS side is divided by. So 2 1 jar 2 10 jar, x is equal to 10. This is a equation. This one equation, this is solve this, this x plus quantity, x quantity becomes a minus quantity, minus quantity becomes plus quantity, transpose terms, plus quantity becomes a minus quantity, minus quantity becomes a plus quantity, into multiplication quantity becomes a division quantity, division quantity becomes a into quantity, plus become transpose a minus, minus become transpose a plus, into transpose a divided by transpose a into. Understand students? Neatly write more. Note down 2 minutes. Okay, completed? Very good. Okay. Here equation 2x is equal to 20, x is equal to 10. Its variable is 10. Here this 10 LHS is equal to RHS. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. This equation is variable. How many variables are there? Only one variable. Okay. Here one variable y is equal to 5,
3x minus 5 is equal to 7. Okay, these are examples. Here, how many variables? This one is only one variable. Only one variable. Which one? Which one? X. Here, also only one variable. Here, two variables. X plus Y. Two variables. Here also, 3x minus 5 is equal to 7. Here one variable and another one. Two variables. They both are two variables. Two variables. Here, only one variable. This 2x is equal to 20. If the degree and equation is 1, if the degree is equation 1, then it is called a linear equation. It is called a linear equation. Linear equation. Linear equation means if the degree is 1, if the degree is 1, if the degree is 1, degree is 1, if the degree of is an equation, if the degree and is an, this one is also equation, LHS is equal to RHS, if the degree is an equation, if the degree is an equation, is 1, then it is called a linear equation. It is called a linear equation when the degree, if the degree is an equation is 1, then it is called a linear equation. Understand? Degree in equation, in algebraic equation is degree 1. It is called a linear equation. It is called a linear equation. Okay, next. Here, how many variables are there? Only one. Here also, only one. But here, 3 and 4th examples. 3 and 4th examples are 2 variables are there. So, it is not a... One minute. Here, linear equation, only one variable. Then, if a linear equation is only one variable, then it is called a linear equation in one variable. Listen, ma. If a linear equation, degree is 1. So, it is linear equation. In a linear equation is only one variable. Here, only one variable x. Only one variable x. Here, only one variable x. So, then it is called a linear equation in one variable. Got it? Once again tell, this linear equation is only one variable, then it is called a linear equation in one variable. Our chapter is 8th class 2nd chapter, linear equation in one variable. Our 8th class 2nd chapter is linear equation in one variable. Understand, ma? These two are linear equation, one variable. Linear equation, one variable. Right now, one definition also. Listen, this chart.
linear equation in one variable. Difference are linear equation. If the degree of an equation is 1, then it is called a linear equation. If the degree of an equation is 1, then it is called a linear equation. Linear equation in one variable. If a linear equation has only one variable, then it is called a linear equation in one variable. This linear equation ki another name also here, simple equation. Linear equation another name also simple equation. This examples 3p minus 7 is equal 0, minus 5 is equal 30, x plus 4 by 3 is equal to 3 1 by 2, 3y plus 19 is equal 8, etc. These all linear equations in one variable. Here linear equations general form ax plus b is equal 0 or ax equal to b, ax plus b is equal 0 or a is equal to b. Linear equations in one variable. Linear equations, if the degree of an equation is 1, then it is called a linear equation. If the degree of, and it's a right down ma, neatly write definition. If the degree of an equation is 1, then it is called a linear equation. Example, 3x plus 5 is equal to 0. Next one, 3y plus 6 is equal to 7. Next, linear equation in one variable. If a linear equation has only one variable, then it is called a, linear equation in one variable. An equation of form of general form and equation of the form. Ax plus b is equal 0 or ax is equal to b. Ax plus b is equal 0 or ax is equal to b, where a comma b are constants. Here not variables. A and b are constants. X only one variable. ఉంటేనే ఇది లీనియర్ ఈక్వేషన్ అవుతుంది. ఏ కమ బిలు కాన్స్టెంట్. దిస్ వన్ ఈస్ గాట్ ఇట్. ఏ అండ్ బి ఆర్ కాన్స్టెంట్స్. ఓన్లీ ఎక్స్ ఈస్ వేరియబుల్. ఏ కమ బి ఆర్ కాన్స్టెంట్ అండ్ ఏ నాట్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో ఆల్వేస్. ఏ నాట్ ఇచ్చారు. వై ఏ నాట్ ఈక్వల్ జీరో. ఏ ఎక్స్ ఇస్ జీరో. ఏ జీరో ఆటోమేటిక్లీ ఎక్స్ ఇంటూ జీరో ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ ఇస్ జీరో. దట్ ఆటోమేటిక్లీ బి ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో. ఏ జీరో ఇస్ యాజ్ వెల్ ఆల్సో థింగ్ బట్ బి ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఆల్సో జీరో. సో ఏ నాట్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ లీనియర్ ఈక్వేషన్. ఏ కమా బి ఆర్ కాన్స్టెంట్ ఎండ్స్ అండ్ ఏ నాట్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ లీనియర్ ఈక్వేషన్ ఇన్ వన్ వేరియబుల్. వన్ వేరియబుల్ ఆర్ లీనియర్ ఈక్వేషన్ ఆర్ సింపుల్ ఈక్వేషన్. ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ 5x plus 5 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 14, 3x ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 5. ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ 5x plus 5 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 14, 3x is equal to 5. Neatly write down ma.
Completed?
Okay, thank you. Go to exercises and examples. Example question write down in exercise 1. First Roman is 1. Find the x in the following figure. Find the x in following the figure.
This A, B, C, here D. 123 degrees, here 56 degrees, here x.
Okay, right now mark question. Find x in the following figure. Figure write down in the board also. Draw the figure. Here solution.
Examples also I can tell. First one.
Angle ABC is a triangle. ABC triangle. Here BCD is a straight line. Straight line. Listen. Here B, C, D. This one is straight line. This angle, straight line angle is 180 degrees. Straight line angle is 180 degrees. So angle here ACB plus ACD is equal to 180 degrees. Is equal to 180 degrees. But here angle ACD is equal to 123. Angle ACB, here X, angle ABC got X. Okay, all done. Angle ACB X plus angle ACD is equal to 123 degrees. 123 degrees. That is equal to 180. 180 how to write? This BCD is a straight line. Straight line angle here, angle is 180 degrees. So, right. ACB, angle ACB plus angle ACD is equal to 180. Angle AC is x degrees. Angle ACD is equal to 120 degrees. Is equal to 180. So, x degrees is equal to 180 minus 120. X degrees is equal to 183 difference chest 7, 1 to go, 10, that's just the 7, 9, 2, here 8, 1 over to 7, 7 to 57 degrees, x is 57 degrees, x degrees is equal to 57 degrees. Next, you can find out the 7, next C value. So, yes, sorry, here, what, cut it, angle ACB
plus angle ACD is equal to 180 degrees. Here angle ACD, sorry, angle ACB plus angle ACD is 123 degrees is equal to 180. Angle ACB is equal to 180 minus 123. 180 23 is 10, 7. Here 7, let's say 57 degrees. Angle, therefore ACB is equal to 57 degrees. Here 57 degrees. Angle ACB is equal to 57 degrees. So this is a triangle. Angle ABC is a triangle. So sum of the three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. So angle BAC plus ABC plus ACD is equal to 180 degrees. Here BAC is 56 degrees. Angle ABC is equal to x degrees plus angle ACD is 57 degrees. ACB is 57 degrees is equal to 180. Here x degrees plus 56 plus 57. 56 plus 57, 3113 degrees. X degrees plus 113 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. X degrees is equal to 180. Already I tell equation plus value, this plus 113 becomes transpose another side, RHS is minus 113. So 180 minus 113, 7, 7 equals 67 degrees. X is equal to 67 degrees. Here I write this problem. X is equal to 66. So here B value is 66. Therefore x is equal to 67 degrees. Neatly write down ma this one answer, neatly write down.
another question. This one right ma. If L parallel to M, find the value of X here. L, M are parallel lines. P is transversal. Here angle, here. 3x plus 20 degrees, 5x minus 8 degrees. Write it neatly question. Okay, write now ma, note down. Okay, we go to answer solution. Come here, L and P are given. L parallel to M, L and M are lines are parallel. X, P is a transversal. P is transversal. These are interior angles, these are corresponding angles, here interior angles. Some of the interior angles, same side, interior angle is 180 degrees. Is 180 degrees. Here both are interior angles, both are interior. What are they? 3x plus 20, 5x minus 8. These are 3x plus 20 plus 5x minus 8 degrees is 180 degrees. Understand? Sum of the same side of the interior angles is 180 degrees. So, 3x plus 20 degrees plus 5x minus 8 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. 3x, 5x is same like terms, so add it. 3x plus 5x is 8x plus 20 minus 8 degrees is equal to 180. Here, opposite side, plus minus. So, subtract. 20 minus 8 is 12 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. 8x plus this side, transpose the another side, RHS go to minus. 180 minus 12 degrees. 8x is equal to 180 minus 12. 0 not go to another side, 1 taking 10, 8. Here 7, 1 is 6. 8, 7, 1 less just a 6. So 68 degrees. Here 168 degrees. So, x is equal to, x 8 is multiplied, another side go to divided. So, x is equal to 8, 162 by 8, 168 by 8, 8 1 ja, 8 2 ja, 8 1 ja. Therefore, x is equal to 21. Therefore, x is equal to 21. Here, 3x plus 20 is equal to x value is 21. 3 into 21 plus 20. 62 plus 20 is 82 degrees. Another one, 5x minus 8. 5x is 21 plus 8. 5 to the 10. 105 plus 8. 130. 82 plus 130 is equal to 180. Sorry, here minus 8.
Once again,
sum of the interior angles, sum of the one side of the interior angles is 180 degrees. 3x plus 20 plus 5x minus 8 is equal to 180. P is transversal, L and M are parallel lines. So, 3x plus 5x like terms, 3x plus 5x is 8x, 20 minus 8 is 12, so is equal to 180. 8x is equal to 180 minus 12, 168, x is equal to 168, here 8 is multiplied, that side going to 8, division. X is equal to 168 by 8 2 are 21. Here minus 8, here 3x plus 20. 3 into 21, 62 plus 20, 82. 5x minus 8 is equal to 5 into 21 minus 8. 105, so 98. Here, check it. 92. Plus 8 plus 82 is 82 is equal to 180 degrees. 98 plus 82 is equal to 180 degrees. Neatly write down, ma'am.
Problems 10. Listen, ma. Completed. Solution m is equal to 30 by 6. 6 1 jar, 6 5 jar. M is equal to 5. Okay, here 6m is equal to 6m minus 7 is equal to 5. 6m is equal to minus 7, that side go to plus 7. 6m is equal to 12. 12 by 6. 6 is multiplied as a set go to 6 1 jar, 6 2 jar. M is equal to 2. Here 9x plus 5 is equal to 3x. 9x. Here also like term. LHS 2. This side go to minus. LHS go to plus value. This side go to minus. 9x minus 3x is equal to 5. 9x minus 3x is 6x is equal to 5. So, x is equal to 5 by 6. Okay, understand children? Write now neatly. Once again, 6m is equal to 30, 6 is m multiplied, that side go to division. 6 1 jar, 6 5 jar. Here, 6m is equal to 5 minus 7, that side go to plus 7. 5 plus 7, 12. 6 multiplied, that side go into divided.
6 1 is 6 2 are. This also 9x plus 5. 3x or 9x are like them. So 9x minus 3x is equal to 5. 9x minus 3x is 6x is equal to 5. X is equal to 5 by 6.
First exercise problems. First, I tell second exercise examples. These are first exercise problems. Here, in chart, x plus 4 by 3 is equal to 3 and a half. That one also tell. Listen board. Listen ma. X plus 4 by 3 is equal to 3 1 by 3. This one is mixed fraction. This mixed fraction, to change the improper fraction, here 3 1 by 2. 3 is 3, that is 2. Here plus. Listen. 3 here 2 plus. Once again tell. 3 1 by 2. 3 into 2, 3 plus 1. That means here 2 is the denominator. 3 into 2, here plus 1. That means 6 plus 1 by 2, 7 by 2. 3 2 is 6 plus 1, 7 by 2. So, x plus 4 by 3, this one is 7 by 2. Here, same. Linear equation in one variable, x is equal to plus, that side go to minus. 7 by 2 minus 4 by 3. Come to this side. X is equal to 7 by 2 minus 4 by 3. 2 and 3 are, LCM is 6. So, here 6. 7, 2 is 3 times going. So, 2 is 6 3 times going. 2 3 is 6 into 3 multiplied. Minus 3 is 2 times going. So 4 into 2. LCM is 6. 7 3 is 21. 4 2 is 8. 21 minus 8. 13 by 6. Right now. Once again ma. Okay. X plus 4 by 3 is equal to 3 1 by 2. This is improper fraction, right to improper fraction. Here 3 1 by 2 mixed fraction to improper fraction. 7 by 2, this also improper fraction. X plus 4 by 3 is equal to 7 by 2. X is equal to 7 by 2 minus 4 by 3. LCM 2 and 3 is 6. So 2 is 3 times going. So 7, 3 is multiplied. Here 3 2 times going. So 4 into 2. 7, 3 is 21. 4, 2 is 8. 21 minus 8. 13. Denominator is 6. 13 by 6. Right on, ma. This is completed. Neatly write down that one also. Next, go to second exercise. Understood, ma? This one also completed. In the chart, exercise 12th problem, I think. Completed ma? Note down. Okay, rough the board. Completed ma? Okay, good.
problem.
Right now, ma. Sum of two numbers is 29 and one number exceeds another by 5. Sum of two number is 29 and one number exceeds another by 5. Find the number. Find the number. Exceeds means ekkuva. Reduced means takkuva. Sum of two numbers is, I will write it, exercise problem 2. Sum of two number is 29 and one number exceeds another by 5. Find the numbers. Solution. Here, sum of two numbers is 29. Sum of the two numbers is 29 and one number exceeds the another number by 5. No numbers are 2. This is puzzle. Sum of two numbers is 29. Only one number I got. So, first number let be a x. So, first number, sum of the first number let be x. Another number x is 5. X is 5. So, x plus 5. Understand, first number is x, second number what we tell, and one number exceeds another number by 5. One number is first number or one number is x, another number is x plus both are sum of two numbers is 29. What given in problem? Sum of two numbers is 29. So here two numbers add 29. Like times x into x, sorry, x plus x, 2x plus 5 is equal to 29. 2x plus 5 is another, it's transfer the RHS is equal to minus. So 2x is equal to 29 minus 5 is 24. 2 is multiplied, that side going divided, 24 by 2. So x is equal to 24 by 2. 2 2's are 2, 1 jar 2, 2's are. X is equal to 12. X is equal to 12. So one number x is equal to 12. Another number x plus 5. So 12 plus 5, that is equal to 70. Check it, ma. First number is 12. Okay, x first number, second number x plus 5. 12, here also x plus 5. 12 plus 24 plus 5, 29. That's all. Or another type of poles. 12 first number, second number is 17. Add 29. Understand, ma? Neatly, rightly, first number or one number x, another number x plus 5. Given sum of the two numbers is 29. X plus 5 is equal to 29.
2x plus 5 is equal to 29. 2x is equal to 29 minus 5, 24. 24 by divided by 2, that is 12. One number is 12. Another number is 17. Neatly write down. Board also is clear. Completed, ma? Okay. Not done. Okay. We are go to another problem. Note down another problem. The sum of three consecutive multiples of 7 is 777. The sum of three consecutive multiples of 7 is 777. Find the multiples. Find the multiples. Right now, ma. I have the board. Okay, right now, ma. The sum of not a problem. Okay. Sum of three consecutive multiples of 7 is 777. Here 7 is x. Here 7 is x. What is the sum of the three consecutive? Is multiples of 7. Conjugative means pakka pakka. A conjugative of 7 is multiplied. So, 7 is multiplied. 7 plus 7, 14. Next 21. This one we write, x value is 7. So, x plus 7. 7 means x. X plus 7. This, x plus 14. Okay. 7 plus 7. 7 plus 14. Okay. These three are seven multiples of seven three consecutive sum of the three consecutive numbers. Seven is x. So, 7 plus x plus 7 means x also 7. 7 plus 7, 14. X plus 14, 7 plus 14, 7. So, first consecutive number, first number, one number is x. Another one is x plus 7. Another one is x plus 3. So, sum of the three conjugative multiples of 7 is x. Another number, x plus 7. Another number, x plus 14 is 777. Given x plus 7 plus x plus 14 is equal to 777. So 1x, 2x, 3x plus 7 plus 14, 21. So that is equal to 777. Understand, ma? Three conjugative numbers. So, sum of the three conjugative numbers, why 7 is taken? In problem is here. Problem given.
7 only multiples of 7. 6 is 6. 5 are is. What is given, that will be taken. X plus 7 plus x plus 14. 3x, x plus 7 plus x plus 14. 1x, 2x, 3x. 3x plus 7 plus 14, 21. 3x plus 21, that side go to minus 21. 21. 7, 6, 7, 56. 3x is equal to 756. Same. 3 is multiplied. That side go to divided. 3, 1 jar. 3, 2 jar. 1, 15. 3, 5 jar. 3, 5, 3, 5 jar. 15. 3, 2 jar. X is equal to 252. 252. The first number is 252. Another number x plus 7. Or another number x plus 14. 252 plus 7. 256. 266. Once again check it. X plus 7 plus x plus 14 is equal to 266. First one, second one, third one. First one, 252. Second one, 259. Third one, 266. Sorry, here 777. 252, 7, 259, 266. Here 15, 9, 6, 15, 2, 17, 1, 7, 10, 17, 6, 1, 7, 777. And HS is equal to all HS. Check it. So this is the equation. Understand, ma? X is equal to 52 plus 7 plus 14. Neatly write down. Second exercise, last problem. Write down my rough the board. This one write down. Plaska. Thank you. Yes, second exercise. Last question right now. Last problem. The sum of the page numbers on the punching pages of a book is 373. What are the page numbers? This one book. the sum of the if this two pages, the sum of the page numbers on the pinching pages, this one pinching pages, facing pages of the book is 373. This page not able, this page numbers not given, so that page numbers are find it. What are the page numbers? So this one pinching pages, this one, both are this one page numbers is sum of the page number 376. Here also no given, not given. So one page number is got it, let be x. Let one page number x. One page number x. Here 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. This one 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. Here also bigger number, small number. Bigger number minus small number is 4. So this one, which one smaller? 4. So 9 minus 4 is equal to 4. 5 minus 4. So that sum of the page numbers that given, next number is equal to, left another number, next page number. Next page number is equal to x plus 1. Left 373 minus x. 373 minus x. So here sum of the page numbers and pinching pages of the book is equal to x plus 1. First page, one page number x, next page number x plus 1. So sum of 373. X plus 2x plus 1 is equal to 373. 2x is equal to 373. 2x is equal to plus 1 minus go to 372. X is equal to 2x. X is equal to 372 by 2. Here write it. 2 1 jar 2 1 jar 1 17 2 8 jar 16 1 12 2 6 jar. X is equal to 186. First page number is left one page number. First page number is equal to x is equal to 186 page. Another page number, another page number x plus 1. So 186 plus 1, 187. Check it ma. 186 plus 187. 6, 7, 13. 8 8 16 1 17 373. Okay, LHS is equal to RHS. Once again here page number in textbook, any page number we got, both are sum of the page number each. First page, second page, first page, next page. So let one page number is equal to x, another page number has in which x plus 1. But x plus 1 is equal to 373. X plus x, 2x plus 1 is equal to 373. 2x is equal to 373 minus 1. 2x is equal to 372. X is equal to 372 by 2. X is equal to 186. Another page number is 187. Check it, 373. Thank you, ma. Neatly? Understand, ma? Okay, thank you. Neatly write down.